They give us a view from the sky, can take us inside natural disasters, and are a useful tool for law enforcement.
Crime scene reconstruction, accident overview.
But what about your personal privacy?
People can use it in the wrong ways.
Join me as I take an in-depth look at drones. What's allowed, what's not, and what you think about these eyes in the sky.
Watch View From Above, Wednesday at 10 on KJCT News 8.